change the temperature to 30 degrees and click play. So as it evaporates, this is the curve, then you click store and the simulation will be set back to its original height. And now change the temperature to 20 degrees and click play. What do you think will happen? Will this curve be lower or higher? Let's see. So you can see that as the temperature is lower, it actually takes a longer time to evaporate all the liquid in this container.